Now we are going to discuss about the development of embryo in monocot and dicot. So, as the zygote formation takes place, when one of the male gamete fuses with egg, that time syngamy takes place and the result will be zygote formation. So, this zygote will undergo for mitotic division and form two types of cells named as basal cell and terminal cell. Now, there will be the division in terminal cell, whereas basal cell start providing nutrition. In that condition, it may divide into octet. Octet means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the basal cell will divide mitotically to provide nutrition. Now, after that, what happened? It may develop into suspensor cell, whereas this octet formation in octet, they may undergo for mitotic division and they make heart-shaped embryo. So, after that, this embryo may develop into radical, and in between you will get epicotyle, which may give rise to the shoot preminule. Whereas, after that you will get hypocotyle, which is found under the soil, which may develop into root. So, this is the formation of zygote development in dicot. Whereas, the same takes place up to here, and after that, it may develop into an aperture named as scutellum. This scutellum provides nutrition to the developing embryo. This developing embryo may give rise of coleoptile. Coleoptile is actually a leaf primordia, small leaf primordia, present inside the cell.